This is a simple exercise to help in learning to switch chords and stay in time with the music. Two measures of G, two measures of C, two measures of D, then repeating the two measures of G to end the progression. Two quarter notes and then a half note. Two quarter notes and a half note. But on the second half note, we're going to switch chords like this. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Switch to C. Two, three, four. One, two, three. Switch. Switch. Four, one, two, three, end. Let's do A, two, three, four, one, two, three. Switch to D. Three, four, one, two, three. Switch to E. Four, one, two, three, switch back to A. Two, three, four, one, two, three, and end. The point of this exercise is not to develop speed, but to develop steadiness and to give yourself the space to switch in. So if I just put that simple one, two,